Warm welcome to 255 to Toolborough Road here in the iconic Yandina Creek. What a location, what a blank canvas for you to underpin your family residence, your dream home. $800, thanks sir, and welcome in. And let's go from 25s from there. 25 sir, hit straight back at 50 if you will. At $850 now, and $75 if we will. At $850,000 now. $900, thank you, sir. $915, I'll take that, mate. $959 million, there we go, sir. Good strong bid at $1 million now. $10 million, we're going brick by brick. At $1 million and $10 million, we'll take that. The magic words you are waiting for is we are on the market and we are selling, and that is the case at $1 million and $20 million, ladies and gentlemen. $1 million and $50 million, at $1 million and $80 million, at $1 million and $80 million. $115 million, thank you, sir. At $1175 million and $12 million, see. $12 million if you will, sir. $1.2 million, thank you. $122 million, at $1.22 million, at $1.22 million. $1235 million with a starter. $124 million. $125 million. First time at $126 million. Second, third and final time at $1.26 million. We are selling. We are selling. We are sold. Congratulations, sir, and thank you for hanging in there.
Well, congratulations, Gary.
Thanks, Brad. Yeah, no.
What a fantastic result. Just sold 255 Toolborough Road at Yandina Creek. So, Gary, what did you think of the auction process? First time you've been through it?
Yeah, no, it's not the first time, but I have been to other auctions. But no, it went very well, I thought. And the way you worked it there at the end really, you know, did a fantastic job. We're really pleased with the result.
And Joy, how about you? A little bit of nerves to start with.
Very nervous, very nervous.
Yeah, but it's all quite smooth, isn't it? The way it goes through.
Smooth, yeah.
Yeah, a fantastic turnout today.
Yeah, you
have
on a beautiful property. Yeah. And so you're very happy with the result, and also happy with the process, the way it ran through.
Very happy. Yes. Yeah.
Good stuff.
You couldn't do any better. If we couldn't get anybody to do any better than you've done.
Okay, that's what I like to hear. It's fantastic, and all the best for the future.
Thank you very much, and the same to you.